The trick to getting the stomp loop is after the stomp, you have to like let them fall low. So
you get three.
Yeah.
Okay.
So you reach juggle limit after five hits, I think. But there you go. See? Uh-oh. Yeah. So you hit juggle limit. So what you can do is you can do like this.
Cut it short.
Oh, okay. Okay.
Hey!
Oh!
We got the loops!
We hit those!